I know we can do better. crafted by shore hens. A tough bug. May our friendship be strong like iron.
Tales of your actions have reached all the sky. Sailing on a company ship.
If you need it, my hand can make it. Asante sana.
Moving up in the world, I see. With the right designs, I can improve your vessel. Goodbye. May your ship serve you well.
Welcome, Capitaine. Am I to drill into that thick skull of yours? Or have you brought raw wood for me? And by that, I mean ironwood, acacia, juniper, any logs you can find. No pirate in this port can survive without my trade. These hands can turn any natural resource into something useful. I refine most raw materials, turn them into fine goods. Planks, cloth, ingots, you name it, and Vera will make it.
Thank you.
I'm starting to see why they call you an upstart, Capitaine.
Moving up in the world, are you? How about new cannons for your ship? I quit the court. You're not so bad for a rogue.
Sailing on a company ship.
I hear a big shipment.
Aye, what's on the skirt of?
You've good news, I trust. So you found little but the orders from Caradec? He was waiting for us. That convoy was a lie. Sweet-smelling nectar that tastes of stinging piss. And my agents swallowed it all. That Compagnie lapdog Captain Caradec's been feeding them. The ones he hasn't turned is slaughtered. All my agents gone. And we're left with naked ass cheeks flapping in the wind. Caradec will be coming for us both now. You cannot run from this, Cully. Whose ship was it that his forces set upon? Now, right now, a rendering of your vessel with your name and your likeness, it hangs upon his wall. Till it's replaced with your head. He's a Compagnie man, their best. Righteous, too. Would rather saw off his own hand than accept tainted coin. But Caradec is still a French dog. Set a target in front of him, and the mutt can't help but give chase. The Compagnie, the snobs, delude themselves by playing a puppet master, pulling strings to get me trapped. I say we entangle the French in their own rigging. Turn the fire on them before they come for us. Your devious mind is why I keep you around. But I'm way ahead of you, Cully. My agents will plant rumors of French treachery, and you, Cully, will play the villain. Plunder the Farah, and we'll blame it on the Compagnie. You dress the part if you want. Caradec will be too busy quelling the Farah rebellion to come for us. Besides, turning Farah trade our way has always been the plan. Without French weaponry, they'll need us. Don't you go off half-cocked.
So bloody great about that shit anyway.
Got some work for you, mate. If you've got the stomach.
Another drunken lout come to make my acquaintance? Are you just plain deluded? Or are you hungry for something more? Having a powerful sponsor at your back could make all the difference. My employer, Mr. Frederick Tulin, may be sitting pretty up in New York, but his connections reach all the way to the Indian Ocean. I've watched you rub shoulders with the local kingpins, colluding to plunder the seas and destroy any who might pose a threat. But how far will your allies be able to carry your ambitions, Captain? Mr. Tulin has great plans for the Indian Ocean. Plans that go beyond these so-called kingpins. When the time comes, someone will have to assume control of this region. Someone who will see to it that business runs smoothly, whether that requires discretion or a firm hand. Are you that person, Captain? Work with us, and we'll provide you with all that's befitting a pirate legend, from fancy adornments to enhancements for your ship. But first, to work. It won't be easy. The mega corporations are relentless in their bid to rule, while powerful pirate captains battle for fortune and infamy on the Indian Ocean. One of them is of particular concern for Mr. Tulin. A monstrous captain from the Caribbean who spreads plague wherever he sails, turning chaos to his own gain. Philippe Le Peste threatens not only my employer's business, but that of all freebooters like yourself. You'll need to be ready when the time comes, mate. Thanks to you, Mr. Tulin's wine and truffles will taste much sweeter tonight. Ha! My employer offers opportunities for those who know their way around treacherous seas. We will have new tasks for you each week. Speak with me again. We'll check your logbook to measure your progress. Protect my employer's interests in the region and be rewarded, assuming you don't end up at the bottom of the sea. You're not the only pirate. Perhaps you shall find yourself in our good graces after all.
Skurlock wants us to steal some dusty old relics. Why couldn't it have been treasure instead? We're coming into our own, eh? Like you're starting to get the hang of things.
Heard your name sung by Doc Hands. Can't say I'm surprised. Tricon hearts are a necessity. Tell others of my fine fashion, will you?
I don't care about some fucking
gossip. The latest, Captain.
Hey, you want to set sail or not?
Thank you.
This Karadek sounds like bad news. He's out for a Skurlock head. Perhaps we should let the King in know.
We've got the treasure! Good job, I would say!
Oh! are done, Captain. It will hold on yet.
Thank you. out! Saw you!
Captain! You found some fire!
A bit of a snake, we must be there!